Não confio em ninguém. Passo a passo. Não confio. Passo a passo. Passo a passo, faço mais um passo. Faço mais um passo, traço a traço. Faço mais um passo. Faço mais um passo, traço a traço.
That's the view, that's our own private beach. That because we're in suites and we're because they're getting married and we've got the suites, only we can use that. Only the people with suites can use that. And we have our own executive butler that brings us drinks and foods and stuff. But yeah, I'll show you him in a bit.
Não confio em ninguém. Passo a passo. Não confio.
This is the walk to the gym. Absolute, I love these like things that hang down. But yeah, it's absolute paradise. Sorry if the camera angles and the lighting's not that great. But also, I'm going to show you where my parents are getting married. It's just along here. Look at this. That's where they're going to get married. And I'm walking her down the aisle, giving her away. But yeah, that's where they get married. That's where they have the ceremony. And look at that view. Absolutely banging.
As it's the first trip, you haven't been out quite much, so let me just give you some brief information about the island first.
Sinon les magnettes, des t-shirts pour vous monsieur, des chemises, en lin.
Brought us to a market, but it's that dodgy. I didn't even want to bring my expensive camera out because there's a lot of pickpocketers. The lighting is terrible. There's a lot of pickpocketers. But we're off now to a Hindu town. This place is crazy. It's mad how almost third world it is when we're in absolute luxury in the hotel, and then this place is like, yeah.
In a few
hotels and. Oh, no. I hate you. My heart skipped a beat.
He just jumped on. I don't know what I find this really cool, but. And you got these guys who own the stores just playing checkers. Yeah, another load of market stores. Just got to the Hindu temple. And that is huge. Whoa, monkeys! So we've just got to the Hindu temple. There's monkeys everywhere. There's tigers. There's the Shiva or Shiva, whatever it's called. And right over there, there's like a Hindu ceremony. We're trying to get a bit closer. Is let's try to get a bit closer.
Thank you.
Crazy thing about the smoke, I mean, actually, it didn't smell bad because they were burning like incense and thyme, but it was really ashy and smoky. So now we're back to that. So yeah, as I said earlier in the videos, my parents are getting married while we're out here, so it's one of our brothers getting married while we're out here, so I'm gonna head up to the room now to the main suite where everybody is, and yeah, head out there. And I'm not gonna record too much of the wedding, get a few bits in there, but yeah, let's go. Hello, hello. Here he is. Man of the moment. Man of the moment. Mini Joe. Where are we?
But we are gonna go to the wedding.
You were about to say we were gonna get married then, did you? We're on the way in the, what system?
Go-kart.
Again, more golf. The different parts of the hotel that have pictures took. So the sun's starting to set. We're gonna head back down to the beach before it goes down. But these are the ruins. And this is all still within the grounds of the hotel. Got a photographer, aka my brother, officially now.